Welcome to our 8 Secrets of the 808 video series. One of the many features of the original 808 that added to its flexibility were the individual outputs for each drum sound. Having individual outputs for each sound allows you to mix each sound and add effects to craft the exact drum sounds you need for your track. This can be emulated in the TR-808 plugin by enabling the sub-outputs feature and routing the outputs to the audio tracks in your DAW. First, load the TR-808 to a track. Once you have it loaded, locate the Option button and choose Sub-Outputs. Here you will find options to send each of the TR-808's drum sounds to its own output. Once the sub-outs are enabled, you'll be able to select them as inputs in your DAW's audio tracks. For this example, I'm using Ableton Live, but this will work in any DAW. You can select the TR-808 as the input source here, and select the individual sub-out that you would like to use here. Now you can add effects, mix, and record the individual drum sound separately to its own audio track. Thanks for checking out the first of our 8 Secrets of the 808 videos.